Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport welcoming you and yours to Access to Bluegrass, a one-hour bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by High Harper Run Communication Arts, specializing in business-to-business communication, and by the Northern Indiana Bluegrass Music Association of Fort Wayne, Indiana, and their president, Mr. Jim Winger, and by Gettin' Picky Music Store of Howard City, Michigan, the Great Northern Michigan Music Hall. They have a lot of good jam sessions there in the wintertime. Give them a call and ask Clint what time he's putting those on, and he would appreciate you calling him. And by the Mr. Jensen of Lansing, Michigan. So glad to have all of you people on board underwriting us. And today, for all the way from Grand Rapids, Michigan, here is the Apple Blossom Bluegrass Band and Norm Blumke. It's all yours, Norm.
Howdy, neighbor, howdy, get out and come right in. The Apple Blossom Bluegrass Band, so let the fun begin. Before get your banjo out, tune it up in G. Play a little of the old Joe Clark, folks right here and me. Really great to be back down here with you folks. Just sit back in the old easy chair and lay the remote down and watch us for a half hour of good bluegrass music up here. Right now we're going to get Mr. Ben Crowfoot from up around Jugville to do a little song, one called Dixieland for Me. Here you go.
Oh, here they just don't care. Dixieland for me.
Thank you.
Good work, Benny.
Nice job.
Nice job, Ben.
Go to key of E.
Right now, we're going to change keys. And then we're going to do a little song. It was made popular by The Seldom Seen. It's a real nice little song. One call, I Haven't Got the Right to Love You. Oh, I know I haven't got the right to love you, for my heart is bound by vows of yesterday. Oh, I know I haven't got the right to love you. Sweet regrets from yesterday still tortures me. I wish that I could change this guilty conscience every time I try to see you secretly. I feel that I am stealing part of heaven every time I hold you in my arms this way. Oh, I know I haven't got the right to love you. Can I ever tell my heart that it's too late? Stay apart, dear, and condemn this love that's growing day by day. Oh, I know I haven't got the right to love you. Can I ever tell my heart is too late? I'd give the world if only I could hold you without feeling guilty of an awful crime. Oh, I know I haven't got the right to love you. Can I ever tell my heart is too late? Feeling guilty of an awful crime. No, I haven't got the right to love you, but in my heart I can't help feeling that you're mine.
There we go.
Right now we're gonna do a nice song. Well, it's been around for a lot of years, and we're gonna get Paul up here to sing on this one, Lord. Do a little recitation on one called Supper Time. I used to play till evening shadows fall. Then winding down an old familiar path, here's what I'd always hear my mother call. Come on, come on, it's supper time. The shadows
memories of my childhood were woven around supper time, when Mama used to call from the steps of the old home place and say, come on home, son, it's supper time. And I sure do wish I could hear those words again, but, you know, for me, time is woven a realization that's even more thrilling when someday the Lord will call from that greatest supper table of them all up there and say, come on home, son, it's supper time.
Come home, come home, it's supper time. The shadows lengthen fast. Come on, it's supper time. We're going home at last.
Yeah, a real pretty song. We're gonna speed it up a little bit here. We don't play too much slow stuff, so we gotta get back in our groove. And we're gonna play one that's kinda indicative of what we're doing here. We're gonna play some bluegrass.
Here we go.
We'll get a band back up here. I can get my breath up here. Wow. Do a little song called Rosalie.
Down in old Kentucky State many years ago, I used to hunt possum and the coon. The old folks, they would gather round and have a merry day, while the fiddles and banjos were in tune. I'll never ever see again those happy days of yore, and the little children rolling on the green. The old folks and my Rosalie sitting round the door of my little log cabin by the stream.
Right now we're going to do a song, this fits the bill for a lot of people. It's one called Someone I Used to Know.
Just a plane.
just to blame that Lord's his blue. I don't tell them of the nights I spend without you. I said she's just someone I used to know. I said she's just someone I used to know.
Well, I think it's about time we get Mike up here to do a little bit of singing. Our fiddle player, he does a few songs, and this is one I wrote, and we're pretty happy with it. We have it out on a CD, and so let's get him up here to sing one as soon as Paul gets ready here.
He's been laying around too much. Let's make him work here a little bit, huh? Bring her up, hey. All right, ready, guys? Darling, I'm lost without you.
Mike, I'm going to take a minute here and introduce these musicians I got up here with me. Over here on my far right is a young gentleman from up around Jugville area, Mr. Ben Crowfoot.
Hey, Benny.
Back here on the five-string banjo is a fellow that's been with this band since its inception about 9 years ago, Mr. Paul Pope.
Hey, Paulie. Thank you.
Back on the doghouse bass behind me here, trying to keep us all in time and having a tough job of it sometimes, is the newest member of our band, Mr. Jim Dymo.
Hey, Jimmy.
Back here on the little fiddle is pride of his mother's eye, and my son, Mr. Mike Blumpke. And I'm Norm Blumpke. I live up between Reed City and Baldwin area, and we're having a great time down here with Bonnie and DJ, and we hope you're having a good time out there listening to us. Right now, the old clock's kind of catching up with us, and we want to do a little song here that Ben put together. It's a little instrumental called The Drive Wheel.
Yeah.
pretty good time. Let's do another instrumental, huh? Let's do one called Big Mun.
Yep. You guys? Hey-o!
One that we just learned, when the roll is called up yonder.
Let me get strapped in and I will
send everybody home with a nice gospel song.
All right, here we go.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound and time will be no more, and the morning breaks eternal bright and fair, when the saved birds shall gather